welcome back. So let's check the ground beef. It's only for a few minutes when I cover it, and then I put the ginsa mix a little bit. You know, just 1 tablespoon or a half teaspoon is okay. Remember, the ginsa mix is the Filipino mix, powder mix that we put, you know, whenever you wanted to saute something, it's okay to put that for the flavoring. You can see it on my other videos. Now we will put the tomatoes now. Tomato paste, I'm sorry. Tomato sauce. And of course, and 2 cans of tomato sauce. And then I'm putting 1 tablespoon of dried tomatoes. And tomato paste. Everything will be all together. And then I'll put some liquor, the Hollander, traditional one, just a little bit. And I'll put the regular spices that I always put, the ground sour spice mix, some thyme, all 1/8 teaspoon. Okay, I don't have to worry about that. Then I'm adding some liver spread. I have a leftover liver spread here. Just 2 tablespoons. Then putting some parsley. You can do that also at the end if you want. And then putting the half cup of ketchup. Okay. Then we will put the very good. The bay leaf later. Well, we can put it now if you want to. Just for the good scent. Okay. And then we'll mix it. And I'll put the black pepper or the ground pepper soon. Hold on, let me just taste it. Mix it first, of course, let it boil or simmer a little bit. Perfect. So now I'm gonna have to put some ground pepper. Okay, I'll be back, and I have to go get the spaghetti that I'm draining, see if it's already okay. So, I'll see you soon. Thank you for the likes and subscribe. Bye.